we will do a demo of mesotherapy. What does it mean for mesotherapy? Meso means middle. So we deliver active substances in the middle layer of the skin called collagen layer.
Uh-huh.
And the product which we will use today, it is a pure hyaluronic acid. In order to grow, to produce collagen, the cells which are responsible to produce collagen, they have to flow in the lake of hyaluronic acid.
Mm-hmm.
Aging process makes this lake dry.
Got it.
That is why, and you said, oh, Marina, but we have a cream with hyaluronic acid. Cream is too superficial.
Mm-hmm.
I have a machine which delivers hyaluronic acid, but I cannot create the depth of the substance. So when I take the needle and insert the product in the middle layer of the skin, I create the depth. And these cells called fibroblasts, we live in the absolutely friendly environment and they start to produce the collagen. Within 3 days, she starts to see the result. Plumper skin, glowing. Glow is unbelievable, not comparable. 70% better, glowing immediately. Lifted face. And significant diminishing of all lines. How many? From my experience, 4 treatments is enough monthly. Otherwise, we do combination, which works much better, radio frequency and mesotherapy. So today we will inject only hyaluronic acid. So okay. We have 2 products certified in Canada. It's Prelenium, it's our Canadian brand, and this is very good product, honestly. And we had Amalian. This is a German product, but certified for the injections. Let's see, is it painful? Numbing cream I put before, Is it painful? I know in which areas it is painful. The injections are very fast. So for her skin, it will be lifted, plumper within 1 week. Absolutely amazing. We do separate treatments for periorbital area when we have problems of creepy skin.
Mm-hmm.
And this is solution the best for people who are afraid to look not natural, but they want lifted and plump. Small injections, many,
So it goes into the muscle.
No, endermis.
Endermis, okay.
Where there is a collagen layer.
Okay.
Exactly, intradermal injections, middle, meso-middle.
Okay.
Small papules, very, very small. Not in immediate, it means that we are exactly in the deep dermis layer of the skin.